Last few move in. And we're not far away. There's the light. We're set to race. Fantastic Bronx, the favorite here. 250. Ready. Racing, Fantastic Bronx, step cleanly, it's pushing through. There's pace out wide, Blastoise rushing up and around, so real race on here. Fantastic Bronx and Blastoise go to the back together with Blastoise getting the head in front. Five away, Abby's Banjo, a couple away, Chatty Whacker, then Black Antico, Uptime Girl, Victor Susie and Mr. Worldwide, but the leader off the back, Blastoise getting clear. Fantastic Bronx lifting again, then came Abby's Banjo on the turn, Blastoise in front, Fantastic Bronx responding. Big win, Fantastic Bronx was able to kick back and beat Blastoise. Third home next is Abby's Banjo, Chatty Whacker, Black Antico, Uptime Girl, Mr. Worldwide and Victor Susie. Time here is around 30 and 10. 30.08 the win, but really had to keep pushing. Fantastic Bronx. I know Blastoise had the harder run. He was around the outside pushing on, but to continue to boot up and hold your position when there's outside pressure, that's been a solid enough performance. Fantastic Bronx. Richard Stasiak. It's 2, 7, 5, and 6. Number 7, Blastoise, second for Shelley Trangove, and 3 to 5, which is Abby's Banjo for Ray Barkler. 2, 7, 5, 6 after Angle Park. Race 7.